email security enhancements. First one, confidentiality, protection from disclosure. Second one, authentication of sender of message. Third one, message integrity, protection from modification. Fourth one, non-reputation of origin, protection from denial by sender. Pretty good privacy, PGP, widely used de facto secure email. It is developed by Phil Zimmerman. Selected best available crypto algorithms to use. Integrated into a single program. Available on Unix, PC, Macintosh and Amiga systems. Originally free, now have commercial versions available also. PGP operation, authentication. Step 1. Sender creates a message. 2. SHA-1 used to generate 160-bit hash code of message. 3. Hash code is encrypted with RSA using the sender's private key and result is attached to message. Step 4. Receiver uses RSA with sender's public key to decrypt and recover hash code. Step 5. Receiver generates new hash code for message and compares with decrypted hash code. If match, message is accepted as authentic. PGP operation, confidentiality. 1. Sender generate message and random 128-bit number that to be used as session key for this message only. 2. Message is encrypted using cast128/idea/3des with session key. 3. Session key is encrypted using RSA with recipient's public key then attached to message. 4. Receiver uses RSA with its private key to decrypt and recover session key. 5. Session key is used to decrypt message. PGP operation, confidentiality and authentication. Uses both services on same message. Create signature and attach to message. Encrypt both message and signature. Attach RSA encrypted session key. PGP operation, compression. By default, BGP compresses messages after signing but before encrypting. Uses zip compression algorithm. PGP session keys. Need a session key for each message of varying sizes. 56-bit DES, 128-bit CAST or IDEA, 168-bit triple DES. Uses random inputs taken from previous users and from keystroke timing of user. PGP key rings. Each PGP user has a pair of key rings. Public key ring, which contains all the public keys of other PGP users known to this user, indexed by key ID. Private key ring contains the public or private key pairs for this user. It is indexed by key ID and encrypted key from a hashed pass phase. PGP key management. Rather than relying on certificate authorities, in PGP, every user is own CA, can sign keys for users they know directly. It forms a web of trust. S/MIME, Secure/Multipurpose Internet Mail Extensions, security enhancement to MIME email. Original internet RFC 822 email was text only. MIME provided support for varying content types and multi-part messages, image, video, audio, PS, octet stream. S/MIME added security enhancements. Have S/MIME support in various modern mail agents, MS Outlook, Netscape, etc. S/MIME functions enveloped data, which encrypted content and associated keys, signed data which have encoded message plus signed digest, clear signed data which has clear text message plus encoded signed digest, signed and enveloped data which has nesting of signed and encrypted entities. S/MIME cryptographic algorithms, hash functions, SHA-1 and MD5, digital signatures, DSS and RSA, session key encryption, DH and RSA, message encryption, triple DES, RC2/40 and others, have a procedure to decide which algorithms to use according to the capacity of the receiving agent. Summary, have considered secure email, PGP, S/MIME. Chapter 16, IP security. If a secret piece of news is divulged by a spy before the time is ripe, he must be put to death together with the man to whom the secret was told. IP security have considered some application-specific security mechanisms.